Investigators are trying to figure out how a 5-year-old girl died this morning in Forsyth. According to the police chief, Keith Corley, the girl was unresponsive when EMS arrived at a house on Brookwood Drive. She was later pronounced dead at the Monroe County Hospital. Her body was sent to the GBI crime lab in Atlanta for an autopsy.